Well, that's it. The bleed air supply system is relatively simple, especially when it comes to pilot operation. Even if you've never flown an aircraft equipped with bleed air, you'll find it to be an effective and efficient way to pressurize and heat the cabin. The only downside to bleed air really is the fact that extracting or bleeding air from the engine compressor reduces the engine's power output and increases ITT temperatures. The performance hit is relatively minor, although during engine starting, you'll want to avoid heavy bleed air loads, especially when starting in crosswinds or other conditions which tend to impede a smooth, easy start. All in all, it's a small price to pay for the comfort and convenience bleed air provides. In this lesson, you received an overview of the Vision SF50 bleed air system components, controls, and operation. We talked about system protections and the potential faults they're designed to address. Now that you know what bleed air is and how it works, we'll jump into a primary use of this system, pressurizing the Vision SF50 cabin, coming up next.